Turbo-tastic!
Here's how you make a simple turbofuel power plant in Satisfactory. This will generate over 6,600 megawatts of power, and you won't lose your mind while building it. This uses 180 crude oil, 320 coal, and 320 sulfur, plus 240 water. Let's get this shit started. First, we need diluted packaged fuel. So starting off with 6 refineries, we're turning 180 crude oil into 240 heavy oil residue. While you let those pipes fill out, you can then bottle up 240 water into 480 packaged water. To keep things simple, use at least Mark 4 belts and Mark 2 pipes. That 240 heavy oil residue and 480 water gets jammed into 8 refineries, which creates you your diluted packaged fuel, which you can immediately unpackage in a packager.
Turbo-tastic!
Here's where things get interesting. I create 2 separate pipelines, each with 240 fuel per minute, each that goes into its own industrial storage buffer that's a level with the entire pipeline network. We're gonna let that fill up for a while and now work on that compacted coal. I get the coal and sulfur delivered by train, divided into 2 lines, and then sent into 6.4 assemblers each. This will give you 2 lines of 160 compacted coal per minute.
Turbo-tastic!
Now for that turbo fuel. We got 2 rows of 10.66 refineries. The numbers get a bit funky, but as long as you kept those 2 separate pipelines running, you'll actually produce a little bit more than what you need to make sure everything runs a bit stable. You should now have 2 lines of almost 200 turbo fuel per minute. You can now finally start feeding some fuel generators. Each line can feed 26.65 fuel generators. How you feed them is up to you, but what I decided to do is further break it down into 3 equal lines. This gives you 3 rows of 9 generators, with the last one underclocked at 88%. I highly recommend you let the pipelines fill out with turbo fuel before you turn on a single fuel generator. What do you think of this build? Be sure to leave a comment, and give me a like for more Satisfactory shorts.